I don't want to stay here any longer than we have to, so let's just pick an approach and stick to it, okay? Just humor me.
We're here to question Lawrence. Bump him up on the suspect list or cross him off entirely.
Okay.
What is it?
I just don't think he did it.
Cases like these, isn't it usually the husband?
For Mondays, maybe, but this is different. Oh my God.
Hey, stay with me, Lawrence. Gonna be all right.
No. Let me go. Shh. What is it that you're telling us? Bigby, water. Kitchen. Did you find it yet? If you have something to ask him, you should do it now.
What happened?
Do you still have that letter?
Yes.
Should I open it? I'm not sure if it's right.
You should. It might be something that helps us. A clue. Or lead.
I need to know.
What does it say?
I'm sorry. Faith. It's only two words, but he died without seeing them. I'm sorry, too. We need to figure out what happened here and find whoever did this. When do you think that was taken?
Before all this. Bullet passed through the chair. Yeah. The angle works if he shot himself.
fingerprints?
They'll be on the grip and the trigger.
What are they?
Prescription sleeping pills.
That doesn't really help. Why would someone want to kill him?
Still a little sticky. Dearest Faith, I never meant to hurt you, and I cannot endure knowing that I have. This was for the best. I'll see you again. Love, your devoted Lawrence.
Hopefully they're together now.
About all we can hope for at this point. Dusty. No one's read these in a while. Stay here!
No!
Hey! Stop!
Up, Bigby. We're on the same side here.
You son of a bitch. Make me run after you. Why did you run?
What?
Why did you run?
Fuck, man. Because you chased after me. The fuck was I supposed to do?
A man's dead.
I know how it looks, but I had nothing to do with that.
Did.
Look, I was just asking him about the girl. That's all. when I mentioned her being dead. He freaked out. I figured someone had told him. How was I supposed to know?
Shit. Fucker shot himself right in front of me. I couldn't stop him, man.
You're looking for the woodsman, right? I know where he is.
My guy says he's holed up at the trip trap. We can go over there right now, the both of us. My employer's looking to ask him a few questions, too.
Who's your employer?
I can't tell you that. It's confidential.
Sorry. Sure you understand?
Nope. Can't say that I do. Come on. Coming with me.
This could have been easy.
Huh? Don't worry. It still is. Come on.
Dumb.
Dumb? Yeah, it is. Look, it'd be much easier for you
to... I'm D. He's dumb.
He almost looked peaceful.
Yep.
Except you're lying in a dirty alley.
Yep.
With an open wound on the back of your head.
Yep. What happened?
Well, the one guy hit you, then the other one started kicking you.
Splinters of ribs.
Then they jumped into a car and drove off. Come on, get up. Guess we're out of options.
D mentioned the trip trap.
Then that's where we'll go. I'll call a cab.